Sri Lanka. This island, known as the Pearl of the Indian Ocean, is a paradise for travelers. The beauty of this island is so enchanting that any traveler will fall in love with Sri Lanka at first sight. The hill country in the middle of the island is the most serene place that attracts travelers all the time. Walapane, with its lush greenery and rare sights, is an upcoming tourist attraction in the hill country. Walapane, surrounded by misty mountain peaks, awakened with the early morning sun, is blessed with a natural beauty that is second to none in the world. Panoramic views of untouched natural beauty, the historic traditional farmlands, the genuine smiles of the village people, and authentic Sri Lankan cuisine makes this place very special for tourists. The Walapane area, situated at an elevation of around 3,000 feet above sea level in the central highlands, is an evergreen land with a mild climate. For local and international guests of the 21st century who are looking for serene natural places to enjoy, a wonderful holiday resort has been created in the heart of this wonderland. And it is called Auslink Hotel. Auslink Hotel is visible as you approach the town of Walapane from any access road. Dr. Ajanta Seniviratna, a consultant general practitioner and anaesthetist currently residing in South Australia, built this hotel with the immense help and support from his family living locally. He is a well-educated and widely travelled global citizen with a wealth of knowledge and understanding of the hospitality industry. Auslink Hotel was ceremoniously opened in the year 2014. This hotel is a unique creation with many aspects like architecture, location and its surrounding. The name Auslink represents the hotel's link to Australia. The hotel team dedicates their time to provide the best possible service to guests all the time. Every member of the Auslink Hotel staff is always committed to provide the best possible service to their guests. Auslink Hotel is in a four-storied building complex and its attractive nature is notable as you enter the hotel premises. There are 35 fully furnished rooms at the hotel. From every one of these rooms, it is possible to enjoy the natural beauty of the Walapane area. Each one of these rooms are specially designed by expert architects, keeping the tourists of the 21st century in mind. One such specific feature of Auslink Hotel is the facility for the guests to select the size of their rooms, depending on their needs. All these rooms are equipped with all the necessary equipment and facilities to make your stay a pleasurable one. Spacious balconies of these luxurious rooms provide maximum opportunity to enjoy the scenic beauty of the area. Another unique feature in the creation of this hotel is the many common spaces for guests to mingle together if they wish to do so. Common spaces inside the hotel also enable guests to spend their free time leisurely. panoramic lookout erected on the rooftop is a special feature here. This is designed to capture a 360-degree panoramic view of the mountain range that surrounds Walapane town. It is possible for the guest to have an unforgettable experience of witnessing the golden sun rays coming through the mountains in the morning. And it is also possible to witness the spectacular sunset while at the rooftop. The rooftop garden enriches the feeling of being close to nature while enjoying the beauty of the area. There is no other place in the area like the rooftop garden to indulge in the ecstatic quietness and nostalgic skies of the night. The banquet hall of the hotel adds beauty and value to the hotel. This is another area where you can see divine craftsmanship. The banquet hall is open for all kinds of functions, including meetings, conferences, and other events. The banquet hall can also accommodate more than 300 guests at one time and is equipped with all the facilities they may need. Auslink Hotel Banquet Hall is kept ready for any occasion at short notice. The Auslink Hotel Gymnasium is another great facility open for all the guests 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The gymnasium is equipped with all modern equipment and facilities. A certified fitness instructor is available on request. Gym access is provided free of charge for residential guests. The gymnasium is open for guests at any time they prefer. Our state-of-the-art kitchen and well-reputed kitchen staff do wonders by creating delicious dishes using fresh local products. They excel at preparing local and intercontinental dishes. During food preparation, attention is paid to all aspects, including freshness, nutrition, hygiene, as well as the flavor. Chefs at Auslink Hotel are always prepared to meet the specific needs of the guests whenever it comes to food. Auslink Hotel food recipes are very popular among the locals as well as travelers. The hotel guests are given the opportunity to try a range of freshly prepared bakery and kitchen delicacies. At the hotel public restaurant, people can enjoy a Sri Lankan meal at any time of the day. The Auslink Hotel Bakery is very popular in the area with oven-fresh bakery products. These products go with travelers and satisfy their hunger while they are on the go. Auslink Hotel is always committed to assure the quality of food served there. Walapane is popular for paddy cultivation as well as fruits and vegetable production. The Auslink Hotel Farm up in the hills supplies the main bulk of vegetables freshly cooked and served in the hotel. In this way, the quality of the food items are always guaranteed. There are many tourist attractions located in and around the town of Walapane, and the Auslink Hotel team is ready to take you to those places. Kurundu Oya Waterfall is in close proximity to Auslink Hotel. This spectacular waterfall, with a height of 189 meters, is the second highest waterfall in Sri Lanka. It is blessed with pristine pure water flowing down from the evergreen mountains throughout the year. To reach this point, there are two access roads. Each access road to this waterfall from the hotel is a feast to the traveler's eye. Out of these, the uphill journey along the road winding around the mountain ranges above the township could be the most memorable one due to its adventurous nature and scenic beauty. A four-wheel drive vehicle is a preferred choice for this climb. Travelers can also reach the waterfall by other vehicles via a road that runs through tea estates. As you reach the waterfall, you will be mesmerized by the splendid sight. Because of its height, Kurundu Oya Waterfall can be seen in three sections. This is the upper section. After enjoying this spectacular view of the upper section, it would be time to travel further down to get to the bottom section of the fall. It is possible to reach out to the water here. This area is another magical creation of Mother Nature. This waterfall is a divine gift, with pure white waters falling throughout the year. Its magical atmosphere pleasantly surprises visitors and mesmerizes tourists. Another tourist attraction in Walapane is Mini World's End. This is situated around 5 kilometers from the hotel. It becomes special since it looks like a miniaturized model of World's End in Horton Plains. Easy access by vehicle makes it a convenient place for travelers to visit. This is a place to enjoy the surroundings from the top of a steep cliff. The railing at the top of the cliff allows travelers to reach the cliff top safely and enjoy the breathtaking view from above. Travelers can have an unobstructed view of sights far and beyond. In the morning, the sight of the evergreen canopy over the mountaintops, shining with the golden sun rays, can bring on a magical viewing experience. Deep and fertile valleys at the foot of evergreen mountains, farms, paddy fields, and the surrounding mountains shining bright with the morning sun always creates a great feeling. This is the perfect place for you to start your day completely refreshed. The Japanese Peace Temple is located over the hills near the hotel. This location is another place of scenic beauty. The distance to the temple from the hotel is less than a kilometer. It is about a 500 meters walk along the road and about a 400 stone steps climb. This is quite a refreshing exercise in the morning, and you're guaranteed of a remarkable sightseeing experience. It's only a 10-minute drive in any vehicle as well. In 1984, the Japanese government erected six peace temples in Sri Lanka, and the beauty of this location captivated the minds of the selecting committee, including the Japanese Buddhist monks. The stupa in the background of the mountains, the Randhanigala inland water reservoir at the distance, and a tea plantation at its proximity, and the Walapane township in the valley are all in your vicinity to enjoy while you are here. Travelers have the opportunity to learn about Japanese Buddhism, their culture and their traditional practices. Randhanigala Inland Water Reservoir and Wildlife Sanctuary is spread over a large area, and Auslink Hotel is at close proximity to capture a part of these attractions. As a result, some of the island formations, the blue waters and the green canopy are clearly visible from the observation tower of the hotel rooftop. Randhanigala Dam and Power Station are located about 18 kilometers away from the hotel. This powerhouse is a major contributor to the power supply of the country. This reservoir is filled with water from Kurundoya Falls, many other small waterfalls, rivers and lakes in the area that flow throughout the year. Most of the time the reservoir is full of clear water and is a very attractive sight for all visitors. There are many eye-catching sights in Randhanigala Reservoir and Wildlife Sanctuary. One such attraction is the island's formation in the reservoir, with various shapes and sizes adding to the beauty of the site. For travelers who wish to enjoy the beauty of blue skies, evergreen mountains and waters brightened with sunlight, all in one place, Randhanigala is the perfect place for this. The singing of birds in this calm and quiet place, the blowing of soothing wind and the rhythmic sound of the waves lapping on the banks makes it a harmonious place to relax in. At Randhanigala, travelers get the opportunity for fishing, rafting, bird watching and exploration of wildlife. On the way to Randhanigala, travelers get the opportunity to see various other places of natural beauty too. Beliuloya, that flows nearly 12 kilometers away from Auslink Hotel, is one such place. Beliuloya flows a long distance through the valleys, enriching the vegetation and crops to her destination, the Randhanigala Reservoir. The magical waters that flow under the green canopy is quite a sensational sight to see, and it is possible to have a freshwater bath or swim here. This is the Leniagala Cave Temple. This ancient rock temple, situated near Beliuloya, is an archaeological site. Travelers have the opportunity to visit this ancient rock temple located in a cave. Inside the temple are paintings that date back to the beginning of the Kandyan era. These paintings, that are nearly 200 years old, give a vivid picture of the themes, shades and colors used by the painters during that time in history. This temple, hidden inside the jungle, can be quite an attractive sight for travelers who are looking for isolated, calm and quiet places. Another highly popular tourist attraction in the Walapane area is called Golumale. This is a much celebrated place by both local and foreign travelers. It is about a 30 minutes drive from the hotel. Getting there with a four-wheel drive vehicle gives you the best opportunity to enjoy the beautiful evergreen landscapes, enriched by mountains, lakes, farmlands and rainforests. This is another extraordinary sightseeing drive to remember for a long time. The name Golumale is given to the place due to the feature of the river that disappears into the rock pools and reappears in the downstream. This feature submerges when the water level is high. A collection of rock pools of this nature is quite an eye-catching sight. You can see many such natural pools of various sizes and shapes spread over the rocky surface, making it a wonderful creation of nature. At Golumale, travelers can have fresh water baths in natural pools. Lying on the warm rock surfaces is also very comfortable. Travelers willing to observe elephants at night can get that experience by resting in tree houses along the riverbank. On your way to Golumale, you can see one of the rarest sites in the world, the Blue Marble Deposit. This is also a place to have a real experience of a jungle trail. When water flows over the rock, it brings up the colors of the marble, commonly blue, green or pink. This place is also reachable within half an hour from the hotel. The road to Nuwarelia from Walapane runs via Ragala and Kandapola. On this journey, you can have a good look at tea estates, vegetable cultivations, high-rising mountains, inland water reservoirs and the biodiversity of the area. As you approach Nuwarelia, you will start feeling a cool breeze, which is the most striking feature of this part of the country. The flora and fauna in this area are also unique and very beautiful during the summer. Remember, if you are too cold here, it takes less than an hour to get back to Walapane. This is another recommended site for you, especially if you are a tea drinker. Lover's Leap Tea Factory is always ready to take you on an educational tour. Tourists can witness each step of the process, where tea leaves end up in tea bags. Lover's Leap Factory is located around 30 kilometers from the hotel, so travelers can reach the factory within a relatively short period of time. Walapane is an area surrounded by mountains. Auslink Hotel is located at the base of the Kotalagala mountain. From one side of the peak of this mountain, the central range of rocky hills beautifully appear, touching the blue sky. From the other side, the beautiful valleys and plateaus appear in green. For mountaineers, the Walapane range of mountains could be the number one choice. The Walapane area, surrounded by mountains with their breathtaking views, will soon be a top destination for mountaineers. There is clear evidence to say that Walapane is a beautiful location for a fantastic holiday experience. To see and enjoy what you have seen here, as well as a lot we couldn't bring you in this video, please come along. Auslink Hotel is the only state-of-the-art accommodation facility in the town of Walapane. The policy of the hotel is to provide guests with a home away from home experience, where they can enjoy their leisure freely. The Auslink Hotel team openly invites travelers all over the world to come and enjoy this beautiful wonderland.